What's up, guys? It's your girl, Jade, the teenage underscore beauty queen. Yeah. And today I have my special guest, my little sister. Anyway, so today what we will be doing, my lovely, beautiful people, and yes, our dog is in here. What we will be doing is we have a Mermaid tutorial. Anyway, today we will be doing... Can we get a round of applause? Obviously, we're doing makeup. We're doing mermaid makeup. So, you see, we're wearing
here,
makeup color stuff. Oh, mermaid.
Oh, and look at my pants.
Yeah, Taylor's pants are more mermaid than mine. Hers actually have shiny scales. Oh, and then look at her shirt. Oh, it's sparkly. And it's green and purple and blue. Sit. And then, yeah, I got the ash and the wash paint. My shirt, it says mermaids aren't real food. I'm standing right here. Yes. Anyway, let's get started. Okay, guys, mine is officially my thing since I finally finished her. Sure. I'm just making sure my face is on. Now she got a 6-year-old trying to keep him warm. Okay. So now, first, what I'm going to do for myself is the blush, as I did before. Now, I'm going to do a little different than my sister. She wanted the blue and green type mermaid, so I gave her the bluish green eyeshadows and a little darkish blue lipstick. Because, you know, there's like this dark blue on her shirt, so I thought, hey, let's see. Pinkish purple.
Comment down below
what
your colors.
Oh yeah, comment down below what you think color. Or yeah, what color, like what color shell thing would you have? Or what color top would you have in the morning? What color tail would you have? Or mermaid, you never know. That's a bit much. So I'm gonna just turn it off.
Call it love and devotion. Call it love's adoration. I actually got to my eye. A special
bond of creation.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
There's just one.
See, I'm not doing this. There's no frustration. Clean minded, China ball, and Marie thing made them air.
She works a night. Ooh. By the water. She's gone astray, so far away from my father's daughter. She just wants a life for a baby. All on her own, no one will come. She's got to save him. She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you.
I'm gonna give you all of my love. Actually, no, you know what? I'm gonna start off with a lighter base. She tells him, your life ain't gonna be nothing like my life. You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to do. I'm starting dark.
Goodbye,
baby.
Rock goodbye.
Just
season.
I'm gonna rock you, rock goodbye. And it actually came out good on you. So I'm gonna use. Goodbye, baby. I swear, but that's like something else. I'm going to use Enchant along with Magic. You have to use your washcloth too. Single mom, or you doing out there? Facing the hard life without no fear. Just see, I know that you really care. Cause any obstacle come, you well prepared. No, mama, you never shed tear. Cause you upset things year after year. And you give the youth love beyond compare. You find the school fee
and the bus fare. Marin the pops disappear. In a wrong bar, can't find him nowhere. Steadily your workflow, everything you know, so you're not stop. No time for your dear.
Now she got a 6-year old. Now she got a 6-year-old, trying to keep him warm, trying to keep out the cold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe when she says,
"You guys are the cutest."
She tells him, "No one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you.
Stay up there, stay up there.
Your life ain't gonna be nothing like my life. You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to."
Dark purple.
Call it love and devotion. Call it a mom's adoration. Foundation. A special bond of creation. Ha! For all the single moms out there going through frustration. Clean bandit, charred up all, and Marie thing make them air.
She works the night by the water. She's gone astray, so far away from her father's daughter. She just wants her life for a baby. All on her own, no one will come. She's got to save him.
Daily struggle.
She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you.
Time for your dear.
Now she got a 6-year old, trying to keep him warm, trying to keep out the cold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe. When she says, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you.
Alright, so
rock goodbye, baby, rock goodbye. I'm gonna rock you, rock
goodbye. Make sure I had it right, baby.
Don't you cry.
Somebody's
got you.
If you don't have it,
I'm gonna rock you, rock a bye, baby. Don't you cry.
Bang, bang, bang. All right, then.
fun too. ColourPop, by the way. This ColourPop is called So. Golly, love and devotion. Golly, the mom's adoration. Foundation. A special bond of creation. My friend treasure. For all the single moms out there. Okay, she is one of them. Clean banded, shot up all. I'm a reading manager. She works a night. By the water. She's gone astray. So far. From my father's daughter, she just wants her life for a baby. All on her own, no one will come. She's got to save him. Daily struggle. She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. Stay up there. She tells him your life. It's a lighter shade. Well, it'll become.
I'm gonna do what I got to do. Yeah. So rock the vibe, baby, rock the vibe.
Anyway, guys, I believe that's it. I mean, you know, if I had my hair And if you want to do anything like even more crazy, like, I don't know, make yourself sparkle, you can get glitter and stuff. But anyway, guys, I hope that you love this beautiful video teaching you how to look like a mermaid. On this video, and I'll do a unicorn video next. Actually, I'm excited to do that too. And most importantly, I want to thank you guys for subscribing to me and watching my videos. I love the support from you guys. I love you guys so, so much. And comment down below if you want to see anything else. Let me know what you want to see. Let me know what I can work on. And be true. And be beautiful. Alright, guys. So I'll see you later. This is my mermaid outfit. And look at the back. I love the back of the shirt. Anyway, I forgot all that, but I'm just saying.